All right, Coach Thomas, what do you think of the retreat this year?
I'm loving the retreat so far in 2012.
What do you think of our team? What do you think how we get along and enjoying Eagles company?
I think just like every year, this 2012-13 team has a very different personality, and it's fun to be around. I think, you know, with all the people that have been here, they've contributed to every spot along the way, and I think this team's going to carry on with that very well.
That's good. You think the four freshmen are fitting in pretty
yes,
good?
Yes, they are.
Enjoying themselves?
And it's really five. We have five freshmen, and I think they're going to do wonderful jobs. They're already starting to build their legacy.
Yes, they are. Hopefully we lead them in a good direction
you
and
will.
Get them set.
You will.
Having a great time here in the beach at, where are we?
Goat Rock Beach.
Goat Rock Beach, here we go.
It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and by trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million.
Alright, so we're down here at the beach at Sonoma Country Land. Hannah, come over here for a sec.
I've never been to the beach before.
Not in America?
Not in America.
What do you think?
The sand's dirty. That's nice.
Look at that sun seagull, it's like massive. Yeah. Everything in America, I guess, is bigger, including the seagulls. Are you having a good time on the team retreat?
Yeah, it's very lovely. Out in the wilderness.
Yep, you feel in touch with nature.
Definitely.
I know you like, she likes to get amongst nature every now and again.
Trying to replace everything that I broke and my feet went on. Praying like a fool, just shy of a gun. I wasn't lonely, so but that's the only a little wiser.